put it in the closet before. This is the butt enhancing Spanx. Oh my gosh. So you also get that medium strength, I should say, shaping all around on your legs, your thighs, your tummy, but you've got that little bit of extra curvature now happening on your bottom in the back. Isn't this great? It's called Suit Your Fancy, the Butt Enhancer Shaping Shorts. And we have Lisa Palmer. Hi, cutie. Come on in here.
Hi, how are you?
Now, what was my first reaction when I saw these? I want those.
Yes.
Because, you know, it comes, sometimes can get a little flat back there, especially
sure.
the older you get. So this is on 5 easy payments of $17.60. This is so easy to take care of. It's the mid level shaping from Spanx. Spanx does like a 1, 2, and a 3.
Yes.
This is mid level, so you're going to get nice shaping with this one. And of course, Liz knows about that, or Lisa, I should say, knows about that because she works very closely with Liz.
Yes.
So a big part of the Spanx team, and we're glad to have you here.
Why, thank okay. you. Thanks for having me.
So what's the story here, Mommy?
So if you've ever said to yourself, I wish I could flatten my tummy, I really want to smooth out my lumps and bumps or conceal my cellulite, and I really want to get a lifted backside, I also want to get a more rounded rear.
Uh-huh.
This is such a great option for you. So this is our butt enhancing shaping short. And I'm going to tell you, you're going to love it. I wore it all day Saturday. It was super comfortable, which I'm thrilled about because it was 84 degrees out. It's going to be cool to the touch. You're going to love this power
it's
fabrication.
It's really smooth.
It is. And this mm-hmm. really serves as a nice canvas for your clothes to just glide over. If we take a look at the front of the short, the waistband is actually hidden. So this is okay. going to allow for a smooth transition from garment to skin. And this is important this time of year because it's warm out, we're wearing lighter clothes, and you don't want anything showing through because nobody should know that you're having shapewear on. And the same is true down at the bottom of the short. This is a ribbed microfiber. It's super smooth to the touch, as we mentioned. It's 360 degrees of smoothing, of shaping from your natural waist all the way down to your mid-thigh.
And the legs stay down, so they're not gonna
yes.
start creeping up as you're sitting and walking
yes,
around.
It will stay anchored on you, and there's two ways really to wear this short. So we have it displayed with the booty pad in it, and
okay.
I did take it inside out for you to see. So this is really where those booty pads live, in this mesh pocket.
Okay.
So you're gonna take this out when you wanna wash the garment.
Okay.
And you're also going to remove that if you just want to have a lift for the day.
Yeah, maybe you don't want the pad in.
Sure, but let's say you want that lift, you want that rounded, more youthful backside, you're going to put those booty pads right back in, and you literally don't even know it's there. It just complements your
this
outfit.
This is awesome.
Yes, makes you look good, but more importantly, Carolyn, it makes you feel good.
Black is much more limited if you want the black. This will be your new best friend. So, okay.
So let's
Audrion,
take,
yes, let's see.
Look at how so, beautiful she is.
So she's wearing a dress that is similar to our Today's Special Value from Logo, which would be another great, I should have put this on with my dress.
Yes.
Shoot. Oh, well, next time.
Yes.
But take a look at her before and after.
So in her before picture, you can see she's not wearing that shaping short. Her traditional underwear is cutting into her gorgeous waistline. In the after picture where she's wearing that butt enhancer, look at how it just flattens out her tummy.
And it doesn't look fake or silly.
No.
Sometimes when we show it on the mannequin, which is kind of a Barbie doll figure, you might think, oh my gosh, but look at it on a real person, how natural that looks.
Yes, and how much prettier does her dress look hanging on her because it's smoothed her out.
Yeah.
It's making her feel confident.
That looks great on you. Do you like those? Are they comfortable?
Very comfortable.
Now, how do they feel when you sit down in them? A little extra padding on a hard chair.
No, it's wonderful.
That's great. And I know what everybody's thinking because I can read your mind. What size do I need? And do those inserts move around? Do I have to keep adjusting them during the day?
So they actually don't move around, which is
okay.
fantastic. But as far as ordering goes, Spanx sizing is different from QVC sizing. So what you're going to do is refer to that first column and find your department store dress size. You're going to move over to the left, and this will be your Spanx size. Now, it may be different from your traditional QVC size, but don't worry. If you follow this size chart, you will order the right size for the shaping
short. I usually order extra large in Spanx.
Yes.
And it fits perfect because I typically wear a large here in clothing. So
okay.
Just if you want to follow the chart, you can see that again on .com or just go up a size. There's only about 1,300 of these left to go around. Let me show you this insert. I know this is something new and you guys are like, I don't know. So this is not super thick. It's scooped a little bit, but it's not like a big thick pad back there. It's almost like if you did a bra enhancer, at, you know, which I sometimes wear these because I've had a double mastectomy.
Yes.
So it's really comfortable. And I have to tell you, from wearing something like this in my bra, these don't move around.
They don't.
Once they're up against your body, they just enhance and make your shape a little better. And they're very comfortable. You don't even know you're wearing it.
You really don't.
These but you'll are, look so nice.
Yes. I mean, it really is true. You don't understand how much better your clothes can look when you wear the right shapewear underneath.
Mm-hmm.
And these are perfectly contoured to mimic a beautifully rounded shape. I mean, as we age, we just lose some of that volume. We lose some of that roundness.
Or maybe we never had it to begin with.
Honestly, yes. Like, when I first put these on, I looked at myself in the mirror and I thought, oh, that's really how my backside's supposed to look.
That's the butt I always wanted to have.
But you can't feel like anything is on. I did wear these all day Saturday. We sat down for dinner and I thought, I can't even tell that I have anything on,
and
which
again,
is really
nice. When you sit down and then stand back up, you're not going to be adjusting because they stay in the right spot.
They do.
And even when you go to the bathroom, I mean, you don't have, when you pull them back up, you don't have to do a complete little.
You don't, because of those mesh pockets. They really
they
do. They're housed so nicely. It's really a perfect customized fit. As long as you order your right size, you'll be so happy with it. And I also want to mention, you can wear these as your performance underwear, which is nice because you don't have to have that extra layer on the interior.
Nice. Okay, so look at the difference in these pictures.
So this is, let's take a look at the woman who's wearing the white jeans. She looks great in her jeans, but when she puts on the shaping short, look at how she fills them out. She just looks that much better. Mm-hmm. It didn't add a size to her. She really just enhanced her beautiful figure that she already had.
I told Mark Peters, who's coming up next with my favorite Ponte pants from Not Your Daughter's Jeans, that I am so going to wear these under those pants.
Yes, it's wonderful.
Because the pants look great to begin with, but va-va-boom. Mark, after I order this, I'll show you the next time I see you. Okay, look at the dress.
So
I mean,
this
dress
is my favorite before and after. This is a woman that has a really nice shape, but her backside is really flat. So she decided to wear the shaping short, and it just gave her that beautifully rounded figure. It gave her the lift that she needs, and she really just enhanced her beautiful figure. She has a wonderful bust, and then it just filled out the back of her dress, and everything looks nicer. She feels better about herself, and she's gained a lot of confidence.
Five easy payments of just $17.60 today. Please grab that. And we're very limited in quantity in these now. So if you want either one, especially the black, you need to be on the horn. You can see that size chart again on QVC.com. Lisa, thank you. Give our best to Liz.
Thank you.
It's nice to have both of you here.
Thank you.
Love you guys. All right. Take care. All right. Here comes Mark with these Ponte pants. We're going to talk about Not Your Daughters next, which is a brand I've been shopping for years.